In Las Vegas, Filipino boxer Mark Melligen is training for his main event fight this Saturday and less than 2 months after his knockout victory in Pinoy Power 3. Bev Llorente reports.
6 weeks after his victory at the Pinoy Power 3 showdown, Mighty Mark Jason Melligen will once again strike it out on Saturday, April 10th at the Hard Rock Hotel and Casino. This time, Melligen won't be fighting as an undercard fighter, but will be featured as the main event in a 10-round welterweight division. He will be facing Norberto Gonzalez of Mexico.
Sa laban ngayon, handa-handa na talaga ako sa laban ko kasi grabe yung ensayo namin.
Now it's up to Mark. I'm confident, he's confident, we're both focused, so I don't see any reason why we can't make it.
23-year-old Melligen said that a back-to-back fight does not tire him at all. Instead, it inspires him to train harder in pursuit of his world title dream. Veteran boxing trainer Tony Martin said Melligen's last fight against Mexican Raymond Gatica was remarkable. He knocked down Gatica to the canvas during the fifth round.
On the night of the fight, hopefully we will see the same Melligen get into that ring on the night as what I've seen him in training and sparring. If he does that, you can expect a short evening.
Martin added that Melligen is not only focused, but he's aiming to win and to win well. Melligen has a record of 18 wins, 2 losses, and 13 knockouts. Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.